there's so many parallels to what happened to me, and I describe it through the words of Scripture. For example, the glory of God, the light of God, and I explain how God is light, God is love, God is glory, right from the Bible. And I want to be sure that people understand that this is not a New Age mystical vision. It is very much a biblical vision that was given to many of the prophets.